Hello? What? Fuck you mean? He ain't dead, stop fucking lying. He ain't fucking dead.
Only had 8 months in jail when they killed my brother. Fact. Only thing I could do was go to my cell, cry under my covers. Fact. Told my bitch to hold it down, even if she start fucking any nigga that didn't write me. I was just like, fuck 'em, let me rewind to the beginning. I was just on a mission, and the peace being a menace. Niggas playing with my family, so I had to handle my business. Got like 3 days for my birthday, now niggas thinking I'm finished. Oppo is 15, my bitch left before I got sentenced. Damn, this is how this life goes. So many things I can't let go. I put my life on the line for every nigga that I know. Now I'm stuck, I don't know what's next. Gotta apologize to your bitches, cause that's the only thing I got left. Till this day I hear that jail call when my mom's crying in the death. Now the only thing that feel better than this feeling is death. No drugs, no money, no pussy could ever take this pain from me. Gotta stay in my own lane, tell my enemies stay away from me. When I look inside my daughter's eyes, only thing that's saving me, she tell me she miss her uncle. Why you take him away from me? I feel like going crazy and loading up this Glock 9. Cause I got revenge on my mind. I ain't got no killers on my line. I do this shit on my own time. R.I.P. to cereal. 10 years is a long ass time. Now we just lost little lady. And this shit getting out of line. Every time I look at Big Wale, I'm about to lose my mind. I'm about to lose my fucking mind.
Life goes, so many things I can't let go. I put my life on the line for